Welcome to another Arkansas Wild Man Survival Canteen Cup Tuesday. This little fire going. Place. Get her all hot. We're going to do some shrimp and some brim fillets and fry. In there first. Got our shrimp all battered. light it some more. Kindle it.
not a very unique looking rock.
Found a cool rock?
Yeah. Looks kind of like the one Gia rock, man. Look at it.
Yeah. Got a lot of quartz in it. Yeah. My son, Wild Wind Outdoors.
There ain't many crawfish in there no more.
There is our shrimp and fish. And just waiting on the fries here. Yeah.
Different patterns on it.
Got a lot of quartz in that one too. Boy, it smells good. Got one little bit more fish to put on. That's it. Warming up out here. It's 110 heat index. Wall man is going to hit the creek here in a minute.
Creek feels good. Cold.
Add her salt. To her fries, a little bit to her fish, shrimp. That, folks, is our Canteen Cup Toasty. All done with a Canteen Cup.
Still Main Street. not good.
Brim filet. Pretty wet meat.
Well, I'm finished up cooking. A little bit of fries and a little bit of fish left. Ark Wild Man's out right there. He looks like a rock out there. He's just enjoying his cool down time in the creek. That creek's nice and cool. Thanks for watching this edition of Ark Wild Man Survival. Like and subscribe. Y'all have a good one, folks.